This is WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York, where the Electric Village is next.
Disco scene in town, the Electric Village. Tonight starring the dancers from the Seventh House, Winnie the Pooh, plus introducing Cat Pat and our special guest star Mickey Mouse. And I'm your host and manager of the club, Roxanne Tiki. If you already haven't...
Before we go on with the show tonight, I have a little present to present you for being the host of the Electric Village series. From the production staff, we'd like to present you with these.
Thank you so much.
Now you can have your show over again.
Thank you very much. I'd like to thank everybody else, too, for these beautiful flowers. I'm so, stunned. Well, anyway, as you already know, this is the end of the Electric Village series, and we want to make it the best show, so, you know, out of all the shows that have been on already. So we're going to try to do our best at that. And keeping that thought in mind, our first star will be Winnie the Pooh, and she's going to sing You Can't Hurry Love. So let's go. That was a very good number. Yay! And right now on stage we have our dancers from the Seventh House, and I would like to join them in their dancing and prancing for the last time.
I want everybody to get up off your feet and get your arms together and your hands together. Give me some of that old stuff. That's
WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York.
Now that I have these flowers, I can always say, in case somebody dies, I'm ready. Well, anyway, right now on stage we have Cat Pat, and she is going to sing a very meaningful song, Too Many Fish in the Sea.
Look here, girls. Take this advice and remember always in life. Into the eye, some tears must fall. Though you love and lose, you must act hard. Because we all got to cry sometimes. I say cry sometimes. Pull yourself together. Oh, you cry it for me, coffee.
That I agree with you. I always said, why make one miserable when you can make so many happy? Well, anyway, right now we are going to take you into the Kids Go Tech, and we have for you our special guest star, Mickey Mouse, singing Jam Up in Jelly Tights. Let's welcome him.
Yeah. This is WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York, where you see the best in sight, day and night.
The war was said to talk of many things, of ships and shoes and sailing wax, of cabbages and kings. Actually, the time has come to say goodbye, for this is the end of the Electric Village series.
Wait, just 1 minute, please. Roxanne, interrupt your finale of the show. If I could get out of the wire. Where are the rest of the girls?
Oh, my God.
We want you to accept this as a token of our deep appreciation for such a marvelous performance as hostess on the Electric Village show. And this is like from the...
What's my mother gonna say when I walk home?
This is from the staff, the girls, and we want you to come back real soon and perform for us again. We thought you were really good.
Thank you.
Happy Easter.
Well, as I was getting to finish my statement before, I was going to say that actually this isn't the end. This is only the beginning, for this little 4th Street studio has so much more to offer you in the future. I would like to thank tonight's guest, our dancers from the 7th House, Winnie the Pooh, Cat Pat, and special guest star, Mickey Mouse. Once again, a very special thanks for the flowers and for all these other gifts. Thank you, crew, staff,
and Mickey.
Girl members.
And
a very special thanks to James Glynn, who has made it possible and given me the pleasure of doing this Electric Village series. Thank you, James. Let me kiss you.
Oh, my knees are
all I can say is that it's been great. And for everybody else,
out there in TV land. May you all live your lives in Shangri-La.
Transportation for the Echo Village staff is provided by Barbara Zuccoli. Production assistant, Nick Pinto. The Electric Village is a group WBCF television presentation. This program was recorded March 13, 1970.